Hey guys, Jabby back. Yeah, it's a little confusing. The map markers aren't exactly the best for here, but yeah, we're back at the hive because we need to talk to this boy about waiving that fee.
You got a favorite poison?
About the job.
Hey, about that job.
You found Jaya yet? You need to get back the money she owes us.
Uh-huh. What do you want?
This woman, Jaya. Tell me again what you want from her.
Only the money she owes. Payment for an upgraded social enhancement chip we got for her. Thanks to you, we now know she's hiding in an apartment building in the residential district, the Hengsha Court Gardens.
I know the place. Uh-huh. Had to get into it once already.
Second time's always the charm.
Yeah. So, what's it gonna take for you to leave
What's
her
it gonna
alone?
Take for you to leave Jaya alone for good?
I don't understand. Didn't you get the money?
I know about the Shylock scam you're running. Get her the augment she wants and then bleed her with monthly payments for the rest of her life.
Yep.
I want to know what it's gonna take for you to leave her alone for good.
A cyborg with a heart of gold, are we?
We didn't ask for this.
You give me a year's worth of payments and she's free.
I don't carry that kind of cash.
Then quit wasting my time.
Maybe we shouldn't have bought all that stuff earlier. We only have half of what he wants. That's a shame. We could sell a bit of stuff. Don't really want to. But we could. That is a lot of handgun ammo. So let's see what we can... Do any of those guys still have their guns on them? That's something. I do feel a little bad for this guy. If he only wasn't stuck in the door. Oh, those guys are fairly useless. Oh, we can get them. Cool. Don't say I never did you nothing. I bet that sniper rifle can be sold for a bit. Let's do some money runs. Get out of here. Go to the place we want to be, hopefully. It's not in here.
I don't know. Evelyn, that stupid bitch.
Let's see, map it. Want is this spot right here, so take a go forward, take a left, go up.
Bitch! She was going to ruin me. I didn't.
Going down, going up, ha-ta. Going up again. Yeah, up again. No. Here we go. Here we go. Let me grab that thing. Yeah, got a pistol, not a pistol, a trank gun. Nothing else really up here, so. Let me think. Because that's not going to be enough. Let's go to that market anyway. That's how you make a superhero entrance. Let's go talk to our salesperson.
Got.
You sure about that? It's not a whole lot for it. I could get a couple hundred here, but I don't want to. I will, though. Let's see. Ooh, I got a lot of these. Let's bring it down to a 30. Still need a lot. I don't want to get rid of that. That's not worth much. That's not worth this. Info. Okay. This is actually for temp HP. I don't want any of that. Typhoon ammo? No. I don't want to sell very many nukes. So that's all good there. Fifty, no.
Fortune and glory to you.
Indeed.
So I'd like to keep going. I want to tell you a bit about Heng Sha, in case any of you are thinking about
it. What other places could there be to get money? Ooh! Can we find our way back to the... Actually, there was some behind him. Correct? Yeah, boy. Welcome to the Heng Sha Underground. We don't like any of you. I'm sure you're not going to like me soon either. Where does this go? Oh, that's sad, man. Wonder if there's anything in here. Let's see, we can... Oh, jeez. Look at all this. But I want almost everything in here. Let's see what happens if I try and do it this way. Actually, now, oh well. Works a lot better if we're not noticed on this. There we go. Why is that still a 4? Well, if I grab that and that, not exactly gonna not notice us on these. Nope, not gonna make it in time, so we'll just grab it.
Access granted.
One stop worm made up my previous expenditure. Hello. That could possibly put us over the top. But I don't want to exactly spend that. Side quest, why? Why do you do this to me, side quests? I may actually have to do a main quest in order to stop it. I'm far too nice a person. No. That's not gonna be worth it.
Thank you. Come again.
Sure thing. Yeah, may have to, or maybe I can be a butthead. I have a plan. We're gonna go back to those police officers and start knocking some people out. Well, at least that's the plan, because there's no one in there. Bell Tower, fund my Good Samaritan hood. I know you're good for it. Did either of you have something I couldn't take? No? Nope, and nope. Oh yeah! This stuff was actually the first. And it's time that we as a species step. Now that I think about it, there should be another marketplace in here, so I'm not exactly in the worst spot there. Now that's the flow we need to be. Let's check out the other ones. Oh, cred chip. Take that. See? Already 100 richer. Pick it up, put it down.
There's more of this to come, followers, so stay locked in.
How is this American? Well, I mean, I guess you could be ghosting the broadcast, or pirating the broadcast rationally. But that has to be a strong signal for him to get it so far. Hey, Mirevine. It's not worth much, but it'll do in a pinch. Hello, ladies. Some guy up top reading a book. Okay. Pocket secretary. Okay.
Related exclusively to the project which has consumed
all of my attention. Has some sisterly concern there, that's good.
You're referring to the Panchaea project.
I'll take those. Earthseeker's fear is insane. It's like, man!
And it's time that we as a species stepped up to make things better. Our best chance at doing this is to modify
ocean about through a combination of any of these. There's not going to exactly be a whole lot to take in these pods. It's not like it's not worth checking.
As soon as the installation is complete.
If you would like to hear more of my exclusive interview with you, log on to
www.pikusweb.com.
This is Eliza Kassan reporting to you live.
Some revolver ammo and a pocket secretary. Missing you, my dearest Wynn. That's touching. More stun gun darts. I'll take one of those. Take that cred chip. Book. Hello, civilian. I shall take beer. I think I'm fairly close to cleaning this floor out. What is going on in here? I'm sure this brings us to the other side, but I'm not complaining. We need to kind of scope this place out anyway. Oh, brings us down. That's an interesting place to be brought down to.
It doesn't happen often, folks, but it appears that I may have to retract an earlier statement.
Retracting your statements, you say? Let's remember that, though.
My visit to Prague was related exclusively to the project which has consumed all of my attention these days.
Let's go up.
Earth's ecosphere is in serious trouble, Eliza. And it's time that we as a species stepped up to make
things
better.
Oh, it's in that thing? I don't want to go in that one, then.
Our best chance of doing this is to modify ocean.
I'll take that.
Through a combination of iron seeding and geothermal management.
Forgive me, Mr. Darrow.
In geothermal management. You just sound like a prick. Hello. That could help a lot. Leaky roof.
My visit to Prague was related exclusively to the project which has consumed all of my attention these days.
I kind of don't like how it kind of just loops this one interview all the time. I mean, marketing, sure. Another secretary. He's extremely disappointed in you. How can you expect to become a 426 if you can't deal with one little woman? Spirits. Okay.
If Pantrea actually does one goddamn this little thing to stop global warming, I will personally launch myself into the San Andreas fault. Why the hell would it? Hugh Darrow would be the biggest moron on the planet.
And another 10 mil. The 10 mil would definitely be worthwhile. If we knew where the market was, we could very quickly drop our current 10 mil so we don't get the ammo.
You're
referring to the Pantrea project, the
cooperative. Everything I've got, real cheap!
Earth's ecosphere is in serious trouble, Eliza. And it's time that we as a species stepped up.
I wish I knew where the market was in here.
If you're looking to rent a pod, Jay Chow's the landlord.
Let me stop you.
He can help
you.
Although, I hear he's
landlord in name. Ooh, armor piercing system.
You want a different kind of fun? Go to the Hong Kong.
You want to buy something? Just look at it.
Let's see the truth for ourselves.
as soon as the installation is complete.
If you would like to hear more of my exclusive
interview with Hugh Darrow, those are those kinds of places. Okay.
怎么样？我能帮你吗？
Well, these are definitely markets, but not the type that I want.
Most people in this hall work for Taiyong. In the lower plant, of course.
This isn't exactly far from that place. Let's see. Oh, this is still considered to be part of, still considered to be inside of this. That's cool. That's cool, I guess. Well, let's see what we can get for selling what we have. Definitely worthwhile, just to make sure. I just don't want to... Once you trigger what's going on in there, I think it starts a huge firefight that I don't want to really get into. So, yeah, not exactly the best way if you're trying to avoid getting in a fight to just run into the place that's going to start an entire gunfight going down. That also being said, if we can get the proper amount of money... We could also do my original plan, which was run into the bell tower people at that other... what I need is credits, but we'll see if you actually have what I need. Get rid of these darts, get rid of the ammo. How is that worth more than... whatever. Armor piercing system. Yeah. Get rid of that machine pistol first. Get rid of the spirits. We're not selling the, we could sell this. That's not that important. Like, I would just put it on the sniper rifle, in which case... Yeah, I don't care. And we'll sell that and, one of those.
Fortune and glory to you.
Thank you. Now let's go get that stuff paid off. Why am I so nice? I have to take it out on all those people that I don't want to be nice to by shooting them. Shooting them very, very badly. I can just turn around and go that way. That's not that big a deal. I need to work on my sprinting. Jensen, why are you so bad at cardio? I say, is you're able to jump like 20 feet in the air.
She's going to ruin me. I didn't mean to kill her, okay? Evelyn wouldn't shut up about us, about the baby, so I hit her.
Come on, man. You really should have thought that over beforehand. Now your dad is not only disappointed in you, but you're gonna be arrested. Oh, well. Get our getting on gone. Because that entire statement made sense. Had to take a second and be like, wait, what can what I get did you? I just say?
Hey.
You thought.
I want to help clear Jaya's debt.
Like I said.
Here you go.
You're too kind a man. A fine specimen of humanity. Here's your money. Now you better leave her alone.
Or to make threats you can't enforce. But yes, she's off the hook. Here, take this praxis kit. It's top notch, so have fun.
Oh, well, worth? Question mark? Praxis. I mean, honestly, we're just gonna do that because it makes things easier later on. Now what? Do we go back to her? I kind of want to go back to her. I should have also checked out what that guy actually had for sale. I mean, at least we paid basically what we did for the Praxi and the limb clinic.
Evelyn, that stupid bitch! She's going to ruin me!
I mean, you can't. Yeah, I'm gonna see what he actually has in inventory. Because she's not there anymore. If you go and try and talk to Jaya, she's just straight up not there. At least that's what I recollect. So my last thing is going to be exactly what he has for sale, because we never actually looked.
Here.
Rockets. Yes, we did look. He just didn't have anything we wanted.
Fortune and glory to you.
That's why I couldn't remember what he had. Oh, well. Back to the Alice Gardens. I'll see you guys there. Till then, this is gonna be Jabby signing out. Have a good one. That's a lot of air conditioning units.